that Dollar General Toyota this year, and I think we're going to see a lot more of it. It's been a Joe Gibbs Racing car in victory lane, and two out of the last three, it is Matt Kenseth. We'll visit him in victory lane in just a moment. Matt Kenseth picking up the big win here in the Pure Michigan 400. Dominant performance here this afternoon in the number $20 General Toyota. Here he comes off of turn number four. Got in store for us here, race fan. Your winner here this afternoon at Michigan International Speedway. There he goes, down into the grass. Celebrating with his fist out the window. Matt Kenseth, your winner here this afternoon at the number $20 General Toyota. A sweep for Dollar General here this weekend. They were on board with Kyle Busch yesterday. They're going back to victory lane with Matt Kenseth here this afternoon. And he's going to burn it down. Let's let him hear it, race fans. Matt Kenseth, your winner here in the Pure Michigan 400.
Good job, Kenseth. Fueled by Metallica.
He can hear you, race fans, as he comes down to get that checkered flag. One more time, race fans, let's let him hear it. Matt Kenseth, your
good
winner
job,
here
Kenseth.
In the Irish Hills.
Good job, Kenseth.